सब्सक्राइब कीजिए नेस्ट प्लस चैनल को और दबाइए बेल आइकन को शॉर्ट हैंड रिलेटेड वीडियो सबसे पहले देखने के लिए।
गेट रेडी स्टार्ट। द सबमिशंस सो रेस्ड एंड एवर्मेंट्स सो मेड इन दिस पिटिशन एंड द इंटायर सिनारियो क्रिएटेड by filing of two successive petitions are really disturbing a lot full stop. The entire judicial system has been unnecessarily brought into disrepute for no good cause whatsoever full stop. There is an averment made in the writ petition that it is against the highest judicial functionaries : that FIR has been recorded full stop. We do not find reflection of any name of the judge of this court in the FIR full stop. There is no question of registering any FIR against any sitting judge of the High Court or of this court, as it is not permissible as per the law laid down by a constitution bench of 5 honorable judges of this court in the case of K. Veeraswamy versus Union of India, (bracket 1991, bracket out 3 SCC 655, wherein this court observed that in order to ensure the independence of the judiciary, the apprehension that the executive, being largest litigant, it is likely to misuse the power to prosecute the judges full stop. Any complaint against a judge and investigation by the CBI, if given publicity, will have a far-reaching effect on the judge and the litigant public full stop. The need, therefore, is of judicious use of action taken under the Act full stop. There cannot be registration of any FIR against a High Court judge or Chief Justice of the High Court or the Supreme Court judge without the consultation of the Honorable Chief Justice of India, and in case there is an allegation against Honorable Chief Justice of India, the decision has to be taken by the Honorable President in accordance with the procedure prescribed in the said decision full stop parachange. There is no conflict of interest in such a matter full stop. In case judge is hearing a matter and if he comes to know that any party is unscrupulously trying to influence the decision making or including in malpractices, it is incumbent upon the judge to take cognizance of such a matter under Contempt of Courts Act and to deal with and punish such person in accordance with law, as that it is not the conflict of interest but the purpose for which the entire system exists full stop. Such things cannot be ignored, and refusal of a judge cannot be asked on the ground of conflict of interest. It would be the saddest day for the judicial system of this country to ignore such aspects on the unfounded allegations and materials full stop. It was highly improper for the petitioner to allege conflict of interest in the petition filed that the Honorable Chief Justice of India should not hear on judicial side or allocate the matter on the administrative side full stop. It appears that in order to achieve this end, the particular request has been made by filing successive petitions day after the other, and prayer was made to avoid the Honorable Chief Justice of India to exercise the power for allocation of cases, which was clearly an attempt at forum hunting and has to be deprecated in the strongest possible words full stop.